And today we will learn about son en français, quatre sons en français. It means a few sounds in French, okay? Here are the main sounds you hear in French. Firstly, tout d'abord, O plus I. Wa. O plus I plus E. Wa. For example, boire, to drink. Boire, to drink. Or droite, droite, right. Moi, moi, me. Quoi, quoi, king. Toi, quoi, you. Voix, voix, voice. Ensuite, sound of A plus I. A. A. For example, faire. Faire, which means to do or to make. Faire. Another example, maison. Maison. House. Du lait. Du lait, which means milk. Du lait. Okay. Ensuite, E plus A plus U. E plus U. O sound. For example, un cadeau. Un cadeau. A gift. A gift or a present. Un cadeau. Another example. L'eau. L'eau. Water. Water. L'eau. Beau. Beau. Handsome. Beau. Ah. Merci beaucoup. Beau. Beaucoup. Very. Beaucoup. Ensuite, O plus U, which makes U sound. For example, vous, vous, you, vous. Okay. Another example, nous, nous, oui, nous. Jour, day, journal, newspaper. Aujourd'hui, today, jour. O, U, U, jour. Aujourd'hui, today. Next, sound of I plus U. E. For example, de, which means two. De. Another example, fleur, 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 which means flower, flower, fleur. Un peu, un peu. Next, un, un, U plus N, O, I plus N, N, O, E plus I plus N. Un. O I plus E plus I plus N. Un. Par exemple, le pain. Le pain, which means the bread. The bread. Okay. Another example. Plan. Plan. P L E, I, N. Yes. Plan, which means full. full. Mang. Mang, which means hand. Okay. Ensuite, I N O E N, which makes the sound on. On. For example, méchant. Méchant, which means mean. Mean. Okay. Another example. You see, trente, which means 30. 30. Trente. Trente. Another example. Le vent. Le vent. The wind. Le vent. Example. Blanc. Blanc. White. For masculine. Masculin. Masculine. Or blanche. Blanche is white for feminine. 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 Okay. Next. O plus N. On. On sound. N. The N sounds is nasal. Here, up here. On. In your nose. On. For example, c'est bon. C'est bon, which means it's good. Bon means good. Another example is ton. Ton means yo. For masculine. Mon. Mon is my. For masculine. Son. Which means his or her. For masculine. Masculine. Non. Non. Which means no. No. Okay. Ensuite, G plus N. G plus N. Which makes the sound ny. Ny. For example, an agneau. An agneau. Which means a lamb. Agneau. Another example, an onion. An onion. An onion. Okay. Next, C plus H. C plus fish. Sh. Like shampoo. Chercher, research, château, a castle, chapeau, a hat. Then, S. S plus S, which makes the S sound. The, but actually one S makes the Z sound. British English, Z sound. One S makes the Z sound, but two S make the S sound. For example, un dessert. Un dessert, which means a desert. A desert that you eat. Yes. Assez. Assez, which means enough. Aussi. Aussi, which means also or to. I think that's all for today. Okay, merci beaucoup. Thank you very much for watching my video. And have a nice day.